Before watching this video, don't forget to click on the subscribe button